research, what have you found about the reasons that men lie versus women lie? Do you find that it's more difficult to get men talking versus the women talking? And do you see that there is a difference in cultures? Because I know you've done research across so many different countries. So I'd like you to take the example of how Americans respond versus how the Polish respond. But we'd love to hear from you on exactly that, which is A, how do women and men lie differently? And it's different across cultures.
Well, why men, women lie differently, we already know it from science. So this is something that we just use it as a preparation process for researcher. Mm-hmm. Women have to lie, usually main reason for women to lie is to protect. Okay. They usually protect themselves and they usually protect somebody else. They just don't want to insult somebody. They don't want anybody to feel bad. That's why women lie about orgasm, for example, because they just don't want somebody to feel bad. Like, this is something that men would never understand, because from their perspective, like what's the point? It's like, why would I lie something that I did not have? They're really like physically not able to understand why a woman would do that. And because they're not able to understand that, that's why they always believe in their lies. And this is why it's so important to understand the human mind, so you actually can have the truth for yourself. Because if you don't believe and don't understand why somebody lies, you can't discover this. So women, so they build their value by how much pleasure and happiness they give to somebody else. So this is why they would lie, and they don't think it's anything like bad very often. And they said women would lie about, you know, doing shopping, that it was on sales on something, because in their head they have to protect also the budget, and they don't like when they have image of person who just not protect the family budget. So that's why, even so, very often in especially in the good marriages, men just do not give a shit if you buy the shoes on sale, off sale, like they don't care. But they don't even ask you. But woman has to lie just because she thinks he cares. So she's saying, well, I bought it on sale. It's like, okay. And that was like 70% sales. Like, okay. Like it doesn't matter to him. And it was like great example of the company who is selling shoes. And in the end, she's asking, do you want to be attached a receipt that is 50% off for your husband? And then I thought it's a great thing. Yeah, it's a simple thing that comes from understanding. The woman has this inherent need to lie on the subject that men sometimes don't even care. Some men care, of course, in some marriages, but most do not. So this is why women lie, and they like really have to do it from this perspective. Men very often lie to build the ego, to build the